We all have things that we want to accomplish in life. Things that might or might not come true. What I've learned so far is that the only person who can determine what's possible or not in your life, it's you, and only you. You know yourself, your limits, and what you're capable of. No one else. That is what you need to trust in. Moving to another country and leaving my family behind was one of the hardest decisions I've ever made. It was also one of the many limitations I had. But nothing really ever stopped me to reach that one goal I've always had, to be a dancer. One of the things I love about dance is that it's about the beauty of movement. It has a meaning. And that meaning has a purpose. El sueño es una pieza artística inspirada en el año 2020. El COVID-19 cambió nuestras vidas de una manera en la que nunca nos hubiéramos imaginado. Después de haberme quedado por un año en Estados Unidos y mis seres queridos, aprendí a ser fuerte y valiente, a seguir soñando y luchar por sacar adelante mi carrera como bailarina profesional. Este proyecto va dedicado a todos los artistas alrededor del mundo que día a día se esfuerzan por ser mejores. Nunca se rindan.